And yeah, if you aren't up on his shit, go check him out on YouTube, man. He's awesome fucking R&B artist. I was just reading. Now, Canada just legalized weed. 2 days after legalizing weed, they're damn near running out. They're running out of weed in Canada. That's crazy. But guess what? It's harvest season everywhere else. All the weed dealers, let's go to Canada, y'all. Let's take it over. Fucking. Yeah, man, it's crazy how laws are going. I remember, like, we got businesses and corporations right now that are just based on weed. I remember when I was in high school, a guidance counselor telling me, "Jeremy, you're never gonna be successful." I had to use my court name on that one, just so you know. So you're never gonna be successful in business or any of that just by selling weed. Hella motherfuckers are successful just by selling weed right now. I'm pissed the fuck off. For real though, like, man. Sometimes I regret using my real name and I'm like, I use it on the air and I'm like, shit, should I have used that? Fuck it. I'm high as shit right now. That's one thing I know. Oregon is not running out of weed. The West Coast, fucking in general, Oregon, California, Washington. I travel up and down this motherfucking coast, smoking some of the finest motherfucking weed out there. Not to brag, but real shit though. And I gotta say, we are not running out anytime soon. Shout out to the West Coast, y'all. Shout out to the West Coast. Hell yeah. Speaking of the West Coast, we gotta take it to the Bay one time. Gotta take it to the Bay with some Mac Dre. I need an eighth. Check it out.
Damn. Man, who got this?
Oh, don't worry about it, nigga. Just pass the weed. That's what you do. In here sucking up all the weed. Mouth look like it didn't make it. Pops are proud of them, man. We real dumb in here with the Louis.
In this time of Bammer weed, as a Louis, I know just what I need.
What you need, Cuddy?
I need an eight of sticky gooey. And when I get this eight, I'm blowing him with the Louis. Help me out. I need an eight of sticky gooey. And when I get this eight, I'm blowing him with the Louis. Help me out. I need an eight of sticky gooey. And when I get this eight, I'm blowing him with the Louis.
7 a.m. in the morning, and the monkeys on my bed got me craving and enslaving. I need some dough for my head.
And I be twisting backwoods before I hit the hood, no doubt. Monkey on my back turned out.
Cause it's 3.5 on my Richter scale. And if the sack ain't obese, you won't make the sale.
I need an eight, big body say. When you bring my shit, make sure my shit ain't hay.
Cause if it's hype when you bring it, I'ma get the winging. Ghetto ring bingin', leave a nigga here ringin' for show. 3.5 a endo.
Cause heads turn and bitches scream when Miami torch out that sticky green. It was sticky gooey, residuey. One more time for my niggas in the
loop. I can't spend on Versace, that could buy me too much weed. As a Louis, I need gooey, cause the gooey's what I need.
I say we rollin' fat Vegas, we stay smoking major. And niggas be wanna hate us because we straight players. But that's the mother niggas about my crew in. And what we doing, we blowin' crippin', that's the motherfuckin' truth, man.
Yeah, you know, man, we ain't no curb dogs. Blowin' big names, turf holes. Hit the block, blowin' backwoods. And sew it up like a Mac should. Yeah, you know, and sugar will pee off the easy. Eat em up, best believe me. With the Louis, and it was Doobie. Coming through on the sticky gooey.
Grab the blood, get the scissors and cut it. Grab the razor to blunt my
Hey, man, when the fuck is you coming, man?
Man, 3 minutes.
I need a, hey, know what I mean?
I got some Killer Brown.
I don't know Bobby Brown. I'm on that green. Boy, if this Bobby don't come around me, I need that shit from Humboldt County. 420, Paraquat, the shit that make you cough up snot. 3 and a half, no more, no less. In the backwood, it'll bust your chest. It'll have a grown man crying tears, saying, damn, I ain't been this high in years. That endo, only Cali grow. And we got fat sacks in the Valley Joe. Blowing big bomb at Lighthouse. And leave a nigga stuck with cotton mouth. I need a haze.
That shit tastes hella good.
Hey, real quick, shout out to our sponsors, Devoted Tool, Devoted Tool Glassworks, Devoted Tool on Instagram. This guy here, man, he makes some fucking awesome handmade pipes, awesome handmade glass pendants. Like, check him out on Instagram, Devoted Tool, all one word. He made a CEO pipe you could actually look at on his page there. And he makes some awesome shit. But this is actually a song he told me he really liked when we played it before. I also really like it, so we're going to go ahead and play it again. This is a doozy with RL, Rest in Leaves. Check it out.
Yeah. Yeah. All right. When I die, smoke weed in my funeral. When I die, smoke weed in my funeral. Yeah. Yeah. Only got one request. Yeah. When I die, smoke weed at my funeral. And only bring the trees if they beautiful. It should leave some Keith in my cuticles. When I die, smoke weed at my funeral.
When I die, smoke weed at my funeral. When I die, smoke weed at my funeral. When I die, smoke weed at my funeral.
Man, I've been an OG, this ain't new to you. Yeah, bitch, I'm rolling up a backwood, chain smoking. Only want the pot, but don't play poker. Ain't sober, pouring up a four inside a grape soda. I know some people moving coke, but it ain't cola. They just trying to get some paper for a Range Rover. Ralph on me, moving like a horse, I'm whipping stage coaches. Main focus, stack bread and stay smoking. I'll be high forever, man, I save roaches. My ashtray look like Pompeii, I wonder what my lungs look like. Blunt kicking like a kung fu fight, what would my mom say? I'm a twister regardless, it's been a long day. Plus the weed that I'm smoking resemble palm trees. And if I roll it, then it's mine, mob deep. Yeah, we mob deep. Every function we attend, you know it's on me. AK and Afghan, but never join the army. I get baked like a potato, blunted like an egg roll. Dab got me walking like a zombie. Rob, I put all my weed inside cigars. Ghost it, hold it in until the smoke is gone. And if I roll it, I can't pass it. Really shouldn't smoke, I was born asthmatic. Fuck it, I've been twisting up and steady ashing. Every day I'm trying to get high like an addict. Get it? When I die, smoke weed at my funeral. And only bring the trees if they beautiful. It should leave some Keith in my cuticles. When I die, smoke weed at my funeral.
When I die, smoke weed at my funeral. When I die, smoke weed at my funeral. When I die, smoke weed at my funeral.
Man, I've been an OG, this ain't new to you.
Juno gang side Cypress Hill, every guy be still. I don't know the real send dog mugs and bobo. All the real story go go. Yeah, yes, Malayan. Legendary urban stamina. Yeah man, Molly family and Cypress Hill is done. Gone. Yeah man.
All aboard and jump on a ganja bus. We no wonder no weed be dangerous. You're rolling up, roll like it under us. You're smoking up, rust and a sprinkle dust. Too much ecstasy, make man a exodus. Too much fantasy, can't come next to us. Feed the ganja we always notorious. So just answer me if you feel glorious. We have weed in our cakes and Oreos. Believe me though, we better than your Marlboro. Your Wambaro, from someone you hardly know. This Marley bro, I tell him no, we take it slow. You're telling me no, say I want to start the show. Like who? Johnny Depp and you want to blow. You're short of breath, that means you are far below. You start to take substances up in your nose. So night now where you find me, some boy wanna reach cloud 90. You're smoking like a genie, the skunky and the greenie. So night now where you find me, some boy wanna reach cloud 90. You're smoking like a genie, the skunky and the greenie.
On the ganja bus, they coming after us. We make it stops all over Los Angeles. que fuerza que nosotros enséñale. Deja su vida sin razón, escóndate, montate, traen a tu santrope. And if you want, we can jet to Montego Bay.
Enamorado con la hierba buena, comida cubana y la nalga morena. Todas las nenas saben que yo tengo las colitas verdes en milenio. No hay nadie que me quite el vicio. Marihuana por vida, oíste chico. Mundo entero quiero que me entiende. La cannabis es bueno pa' tu mente.
That was Damon Marley and Cypress Hill Ganja Bus. Man, I told you I was feeling a little nostalgic tonight, so we're playing mostly shit that I used to smoke to in high school. Or that I listened to or came across when I was high or something related to when I first started really getting super high and really into weed. Like, I started smoking at 12, but I didn't really get into it until, like, high school. And, man, remember Cottonmouth Kings? Cottonmouth Kings back in the day before they all broke up and shit. Man, and then Saint Dog did some solo shit sponsored by the old school 187 clothing before the porn star chick took over back when Big Mo was still running shit. I used to be the promoter up on MySpace and shit. Man, shout out to the original 187 Inc. Fuck the porn star chick and her fucking stupid ass take over the shit, man. Because, you know what, now I can't get a hold of Big Mo. All the promoters like myself got fucked when this shit happened. You know, and they stopped pushing the music so much, man. They're not pushing the music as much as they used to. They used to be pushing the music to the point where they were going to start their own label. Saint Dog was someone they were scouting for that shit. And then, everything got all fucked up, man. Everything got all fucked up. But around 2000, 2009, I think, is when the world and the industry and everything in general just got fucked. I don't know what it was, but just a shift happened that fucked everything up. But we're going to, you know what, free our minds from the negative shit. Get that blunt going again. Get that joint going again. Hit that bowl one more time. I'm hitting this bowl right now. Got this pipe I've had for a long ass time. Got some sentimental value. You ever have a pipe that's got sentimental value to you? That's, man, I've had pipes and bongs like that, but this one right here is my sentimental pipe. So I'm sitting here smoking this sugar butt out of this shit.